lot of astronauts sat in those seats.
Really?
During the training.
Oh, during the training, okay. What do they say about the size of a phone booth size?
Pretty small. They said you couldn't stretch that. You could stretch your legs or your back, but not both at the same time.
Okay.
It was pretty tight.
And they did duration missions in these things too, right?
Yeah,
the first duration mission is like 14 days.
This is not a sign on here. This lists all the missions and all of the astronauts. Gus Grissom, Neil Armstrong.
Yeah, so that one right there is...
Jim Lovell, Buzz Aldrin, Wally Sherrard, Farm Staffer. They all flew in the Gemini missions before they went to the moon.
I remember... as a kid, that was the missions that I remember the most, besides the Apollo missions. I remember watching the Mercury, but, you know, they were...
You were too young.
I was too young, but I remember these ones. So.
Yeah, this is where they learned to dock between the two capsules. They had to do that before going to the moon. They did a lot of spacewalks. Even though it turns out that they never did a spacewalk on Apollo.
That is a long time to be sitting in that. Thank you.